In a world of innovation and change, your learners have higher expectations than ever due to phone apps and other innovations in technology. This includes high-quality learning expectations, as learners turn to YouTube and blogs, for example, to get what they need. We as instructional designers need to innovate too, not only to keep up with learner expectations, but to create effective learning experiences that meet the need for the learning. Although the following are not the only approaches to closing the learning gap, they are ones we have experimented with ourselves that have had a much more positive impact and are great starting points for instructional designers looking to improve themselves and their solutions. They are not difficult to achieve, just another way of solving the problem.